Hi there, my name is David Wright. I'm one of the anaesthetists at the Canberra Hospital. At the moment, I am one of the two deputy directors of the Department of Anaesthesia, Perioperative Medicine and Pain Management. My current role is helping to coordinate the anaesthetic response to the COVID-19 pandemic. And that has seen a huge change in my practice. Before, I was working predominantly looking after patients, but now that's somewhat of a rarity. I'm doing a lot of meetings, or attending a lot of meetings, because we're all working very hard together to make sure we have a service that can meet the expectations and the predicted caseload. And because we're working together, I'd like the Canberra community to work together too. Stay home, wash your hands, limit your contact with other people, and follow the instructions from the experts. Thank you very much and good luck to everyone.
Hi, my name's Angela. I'm the CNC of the emergency department. My role in COVID is essentially around planning for what may eventuate. We've been doing lots of extra training with our staff, and I think the best thing that has really helped us at this point in time is people that have been staying at home and we've flattened that curve. Our presentations are down, which has given us time to prepare ourselves and get ready for whatever comes our way.
Hello, I'm Kelly, one of the Access and Operations Coordinator for the Women, Youth and Children, so Centenary Hospital for Women and Children. My role is a lot to do with patient flow within our little hospital and making sure people get to their right beds in the right time. COVID's changed things a little bit for us. It's made us a lot busier. Getting our patients out of ED in a timely fashion has changed slightly. So we have to make sure certain things are in progress and in place to keep the patient safe and all the bugs in the right area. And also just keeping our staff cool, calm and collected because everyone's a little bit heightened and worried. But I guess my main message to you all is we all became nurses and midwives because we really care. We want to help people and we want to make people feel better. So my message to you would be, if you need to come to a hospital and use our services, we're here for you, we've got you, we're here to help and we're here to care for you. Most of all, wash your hands.
Hi, I'm Gail from ISS. I work for the cleaning company. I'm a supervisor of various areas throughout the hospital. We're currently changing 7B so that we have changing rooms specially for them so they can put on their PPE, or I think they're called scrubs. We have a changing room and one that they can change out of, so it's all safe for them to go home. We've been doing a lot of training around COVID. We've employed a lot of people to help us keep all the touch points clean throughout the hospitals, especially at the entries of each entry of the hospital. We're now moving forward to updating our processes, and these processes are updated every week. There's always a new one. This week we're working on a process to clean ambulances so that when they bring a patient in, we can go in and clean the ambulance, and then the ambulance is good to go again. We've opened new wards. 14A's been opened, 14B's moved, 12B's soon to open as winter beds. The old ASU is soon to open again as more emergency beds. So the hospital is growing every day and doing something to look after the public.
Hello, my name is Andreas. I'm the director of the Canberra Health Services Food Services. With our impact with the coronavirus, we had to do a couple of changes in our operations, if this is food-wise or staff-wise. We have to re-roster all our staff to guarantee the social distancing, and we had to make a couple of changes in our delivery process, especially for our COVID patients who get all food delivered in takeaway containers.